Miss Barley, nice to meet you. How's it going? Have some information that you should be knowing. It's time to vote for your next elected officer, Union Development Democracy Officer. Guess what? By now you may have heard I'm running. So I wrote a little song that you'll be humming about my aims, so you can make a good decision. So this will be a really, really fair election. Sit down, listen up, and get comfy. Pop your slippers on and make yourself a cup of tea, cause here is my election manifesto. Are you ready? Then let's go! Number one, I wanna make the issue look nice. Sometimes it can be a little shock to the eyes, especially the bathrooms on the first floor. Let's work together to make it into something more. Number two, going out is everyone's cup of tea. Why don't we improve inclusivity so we can have a lot of different events and even have our society is represent. Number three, UGMs are a thing we have, but they can be really inconvenient for the average lad. I would like to improve engagement by Facebook and live tweeting arrangements and proxy votes. Number four, there are some awesome things that happen here. How about we use our YouTube channel this year? We push the vote out in terms of publicity, union updates or ads for societies. Number five, our societies use the SU for their shows and the other things that they do. How about we make the space really easy to use and we support them with the SU tools? Number six, a bunch of students go on placement. It can be hard to go as buses aren't frequent. Let's help them get to where they're going with subsidies or an SU shuttle bus thrown in. That's it, that's me in a nutshell. I hope that now you can vote well. I'm sorry that the song went on and on.